Some rural communities are declining in population, but in Bemidji, we're actually growing. And Bemidji is one of the fastest growing areas in the state. On the north side of our community is Northern Township. It is more a rural area, but it's definitely urbanizing because it is adjacent to the city of Bemidji, which is the regional center.
When you look at the transportation corridors and the boundaries, they're really invisible. It's a very desirable place. It's a safe environment. It's a neighborhood environment. Our employment situation continues to improve. We have all kinds of local government as well as state government and federal government here.
We have a great regional airport, a university, a pretty vibrant retail and manufacturing sector.
You might want to go south in the winter, but you want to be here whenever you can.
In 2007, the city was annexing township area because people wanted city utilities. And out of orderly annexation came the developed idea of how about if we plan together? How about if we have a joint board that plans together?
The interest was with the city of Bemidji and Northern Township to come together as one entity for planning and zoning. And that is how the Greater Bemidji Area Planning Board came about. It is a 5-member board, 3 members from the City Council, appointed by the City Council, and 2 members from Northern Township.
When we go into our Joint Planning Board meeting, as we try to take off our city hat, take off our township hat, and just think of ourselves as one community.
When you look at planning, you have to look beyond your border because we're not an island.
What are the housing needs? What are the needs for utility infrastructure? How do we manage growth with a community-wide vision rather than a city vision, a northern township vision?
In the county west of us, there's no zoning, so you can have a housing division, subdivision, and you may have a gravel pit next door. Now my house is not worth as much as it could have been if this was not a gravel pit next door. Other things like septic issues, road issues, things like that when there's not zoning.
We had a very basic land use and transportation plan, but we recognized after 5 years in that we needed to do a comprehensive plan and take a much more comprehensive look at the community.
We brought in all of the community for input on this. It wasn't something that staff and board members came up with.
We were very intentional about going out into the community and having people tell us, here's what I think our community should look like. And it provides really that guidebook for the planning board to figure out how to get there and the planning staff.
Our comprehensive plan is laid out with 12 chapters. It references not only our housing developments and housing areas within our community, it also outlines our downtown of Bemidji. It outlines our community and facilities as well as our environment.
We're looking at transportation corridors. We're looking at recreational opportunities, multifamily housing areas, that sort of thing that provide for common sense growth.
The comprehensive plan is a tool that we use as a guiding document to help staff implement for the next 25 to 30 years.
If we want commercial over here, we want industrial, we want a mixed use, we've got that document to say this is where we want to go. It's going to make it easier on the commission and the board of where their decisions should be made.
In the very beginning, on the onset of the Greater Bemidji Area discussion, I was very vocal that I didn't think it was a good idea. And it was mostly because, as I look back, it was a lack of trust between the two governmental units. The suspicion that the city of Bemidji wanted to gobble up the township. And it took me a while as I became involved and learned that we were dealing with really good people. And as you give it a chance to work, you'll find that most of us have the same principles. We have to understand that it's for the greater good. It's the greater Bemidji area. It's not Northern Township, the city of Bemidji. It's the whole area.
Our annexation agreement is actually going to end in 2020. And so the question came before us, should we continue this sort of grand experiment of planning together if we don't have the annexation agreement? And we all said a resounding yes, we should. We believe that planning together is in the best interest of the city, of Northern Township, and for all of our residents here in this community.